Hooray for our own native isle, Newfoundland. Not a stranger shall hold one inch of its strand. Her face turns to Britain, her back to the Gulf. Come near at your peril, Canadian wolf. Ye brave Newfoundlanders who plough the salt sea, with hearts like the eagle, so bold and so free, the time is at hand when you'll all have to say if Confederation will carry the day. Cheap tea and molasses they say they will give, all taxes take off that the poor man may live. Cheap nails and cheap lumber are coffins to make, and homespun to mend our old clothes when they break. If they takes off the taxes, how then will they meet the heavy expense of the country's upkeep? Just give them the chance to get us in the scrape, and they'll chain us like slaves with pen ink and red tape. Would you barter the right that your fathers have won, your freedom transmitted from father to son, for a few $1,000 of Canadian gold? Don't let it be said that your birthright was sold. So hooray for our own native isle, Newfoundland. Not a stranger shall hold one inch of its strand. Her face turns to Britain, her back to the Gulf. Come near at your peril, Canadian wolf.